sunglasses are real popular around here. Matter of fact, this is where I bought most of my sunglasses, right here in Venice.
All right, we jump. verify to the audience that they are very sharp. All right? George, let's test them right now, George. Are they sharp? All right. Now, y'all heard it from the brother George that the nails are definitely sharp. And y'all know damn well that brothers do not lie. But wait a minute, hell, wait a minute. Give me a white guy. Come on down. I know it is. You better your ass don't go to church. All right. So it's time for me to get on down. All right. Are you folks ready for the fire? Let's go out to the game.
Yeah.
All right. Wait a minute. Let me warm up a little bit. Let me kind of do a little something extra special here. I haven't mentioned it yet. What I'm going to do right now, first of all, I'm going to lay on the nail.
Evidently, he's dragging his show out longer than I wish to stand there.
Have you been down here before?
Oh, wait, what's this? Venice Beach.
that were taller, about 8 feet taller. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
beach down is down here. And the chainsaw juggler.
And the guy looks like the limbo and
walks on glass too.
Huh.
Look like liquor bottles from the airplane.
Oh. That must be his manager. Ready for the next show.
Oh.
the famous chainsaw juggler performs. It doesn't look like he's here before yet. Next act, not for 30 minutes. They think those weights were hollow. They're not fooling anyone. Those things were hollow. Well, it's getting narrower down here. Thank you.
all you got.
Here, wait, I have some tissues.
She needs this guy should be in Hollywood, not here on Venice Beach.
Pitbull. Oh, no. Pitbull.
Oh, yeah. Wouldn't be complete for this. I get her some of the
catch your all time.
Walking back and see if we see anything.